was driving through Georgia in late July on a day hot enough to make the devil sigh. Well, I wasn't in a hurry, so I slowed down, took a two-lane road to a one-horse town.
There's a party going on, I got there, I heard a welcome speech from a small-town mayor.
He said, we got 100 gallons of sweet red wine made from the biggest watermelons on the vine. Help yourself to some, but obey the law. Drive, do the watermelon crawl. When the band started playing, the watermelon queen said, let me show you something that you ain't never seen.
She grabbed me by the arms and come on, let's go. She dipped down, spun around and do the city joe.
She rocked back on her heels, dropped down to her knees. She crawled across the floor and she jumped back on her feet.
She wiggled and she jiggled, beat them all you ever saw. This is how you do the watermelon crawl.
He said, we got 100 gallons of sweet red wine
made from the biggest watermelons on the vine. Help yourself to some, but obey the law. If you drink, don't try, do the watermelon crawl.
If you're ever down in Georgia around July, if you ain't in a hurry, then you oughta stop by.
I can guarantee you're gonna have a ball learning how to do the watermelon crawl.
He said, we got 100 gallons of sweet red wine made from the biggest watermelons on the vine. Help yourself to some, but obey the law. Drive, do the watermelon crawl. Yeah, do the watermelon crawl.
Yeah, have fun, you all.
Do the watermelon crawl.
Woo! Thank you.